there's a couple cool little tricks. Put our pinky on the 10th fret of the high E, index finger on the 7th fret of the G. Going down, down, up, down, up, down, down.